What up, YouTube? Hope you liked the video on fish metabolism.
When the fish eats, it goes through the esophagus to the stomach, where it gets broken down. The pyloric cascia helps with the breaking down process. The starch will be broken down to the glucose and the protein into amino acids. The leftovers go to the intestines and go out the anus.
Thanks for watching, YouTube. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If we get 1 million views, we're giving away a 10,000 V-Buck giveaway.